Why would killing the spark make the valve train noise go away?
What do you think?